What's happening, gamers and gamerettes? This is the new Amphinix once again, and welcome to more Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, and this is part 39. Last episode we got the hover boots, and now we're heading to our next keys, and a couple of golden sculptures as well. Nice, huh? As you can see, there are many sculptures in this one, and this temple, and this is one of the temples that it's easier to find gold sculptures. Here in this room, as you can see, there are invisible platforms on the left side, and you can either jump on them, or if you like, you can either jump on them if you like, or use the hover boots and Lens of Truth. Here in this room, there is a statue you saw on last clip. You know, the one that was spinning with two sides. Use your Lens of Truth and you shall see it. As you can see, a lot of things you can't see with the naked eye. But don't think for one moment that the Shadow Temple could be a pushover. Actually, like said in the last clip, the Shadow Temple is full of tricks of ill will, and you can't see the way forward. Well, I know you guys aren't in the mood to solve riddles, but what gives anyway? No! Damn, like, give my stuff back! Thanks. Thank you. My shield and my blue clothes. Okay. So, there's an invisible chest in that room, as well as a gold sculpture. But first, let us take care of other enemies to open this door. Here you go. One of the chests is invisible and has a bundle of arrows, while the visible one has rubies. And there's one of the sculptures. Get out of here and head to the next area. Well, I'm sure you guys saw my podcast. Sorry if I didn't sound so much because I forgot to raise the volume on the microphone. The last clip you guys saw was my 1500 clip, and I was... No! Oh, sometimes you can't trust in those hover boots. Stupid platform. I should be sleeping. Well, as I was saying, I was really pissed off yesterday that Capcom decided to make Resident Evil like Call of Duty. Oh my god. Is it me or Capcom just become the new Activision of Japan? Especially for the North American market, they say that they want to make Resident Evil like Call of Duty. Jesus Christ. There goes a scared and airy feeling that Resident Evil had. Making it into Call of Duty style gameplay. This is so stupid. Capcom, you suck. Okay, so in this room, we gotta pull this block right here. Sorry, I'm a little bit allergic. Alright, so, and now let's push it all the way to the back. Watch out for those, falling spike-like platforms. You don't want to become instant pack. Otherwise, you'll be squashed, sliced, and diced pancakes. Okay, there's another Skulltula, and that's another one. Get over here! You know what's funny? In Majora's Mask, the gold Skulltulas don't only spin. Man, they can walk too. They can walk forward, but not backwards. Nice, huh? Okay, pull this block and get the key. Climb. Jump. Oops, wrong treasure. Hit the switch. And now we got it. There you go. Another small key. Now let's get out of here. Oops. I pressed targeted by mistake and I... At that time I wasn't paying attention and I had to pick up the phone. Big mistake. Sometimes it's a big mistake having to pick up the phone when you're Let's Playing. Let's walk up to this moving platform and enter this room. In this room, there are invisible spikes, just as you saw right now. And what we have to do here is get the silver coins in order to open this door. And in the door that's to be opened with the silver coins, I mean silver rupees, you have to get the key. And try not to get too close to those redheads. Well, he paralyzed me, but at least he sat down. I was already too far away. Huh, this reminds me of the giant base at Eggmont City. Skulltula. But first, let's take down the two keys right there. You know how important they are, right? Okay, pick up a bomb flower. Duh, stupid hover boots. I always forget to take them off. Here we go. Link shoots, he scores! Well, at least Link is no Jeremy Lin. Come to thinking it, the Knicks started good, but actually, as usual, they piss me off always. It's before the playoffs. And I thought that with Jeremy Lin, the Knicks were going to take the championship this year. Makes me wish we had all those other old players back. Patrick Ewing. Yes. Now, let's head to the next room. This room, you have to wear your iron boots. Why? Because these fans that you see right there prevent you from moving forward, and they will push you back. Skulltulas. By the way, I'm very happy to tell you that I'm above 1,500 clips on YouTube. 1,500 clips and climbing. And hopefully, I can make it up to 2,000 and climb to a lot more. I started making walkthroughs back in 2008, and my first walkthrough was Mega Man X. That was before I started commentating. A lot of people at that time talk about my Mega Man X walkthrough that they said, finally, a Mega Man an X walkthrough that doesn't involve talking. Because every Mega Man X walkthrough I've been into, they're always talking. Well, actually, no offense to some professional Let's Players, but in fact, some commentary walkthroughs actually, I agree. Some commentary walkthroughs can be annoying as heck. Because sometimes they talk about things that nobody ever cares about. Something about their personal life and stuff. Well, when I'm making a Let's Play, I prefer talking about games and the game itself, and also about other games besides talking about my own personal life. Because some things are best kept to yourself. And as you can see, summoning these big fairies don't only require the Song of Storms. The sound songs can also provide. Now, let's use our hover boots to get to the next room. As you already read, bomb this cracked ground and open the treasure. Invisible treasure opened, and ta-da, we got the key. I just love killing Gyarados and Redeads. Push it all the way to where the ladder is. There's your shortcut for the next time if you save the game or if you die in this temple. You have your shortcut right there. And you don't have to go all the way. And you don't have to come to this fairy to the other world the way you came just now. Alright, gamers and gamerettes, I'm going to have to start wrapping this up, but first, let us get another gold Skulltula by calling our Scarecrow friend. Take out my ocarina and play the song. There you go. Alright, gamers and gamerettes, thanks for watching. This is the New Infinix signing off. God bless and play hard, gamers.